The Southeast Asia program began in 1988, and this year we celebrate the 36th year continuously working in Southeast Asia. Perhaps one of the longest running international program of the International Crane Foundation. Last year, ICF signed an agreement with Dong Thap Province, Vietnam, Tram Chim National Park, Vietnam Zoo Association, and the Zoological Park Organization of Thailand for a cooperation about reintroducing Sarus crane at Tram Chim National Park.
There used to be more than 1,000 Sarus crane at Tram Chim. So many years ago, when we still had many crane, people seem not to pay much attention. But last year was a family of three crane came to Tram Chim and at make headline all major newspaper of the country. And we all realized that, oh, people really, really care about crane. And now that crane becomes so rare in the country that people all of a sudden view them as something so special that they forgot. And Sarus crane really have important cultural values. Many people thought that it's a sacred bird, it's the soul of the land. If you lost crane, it means the land had no soul. It's like a person is dead, no soul, yeah.
I'm Dr. Diana, and I'm here at Tram Chin National Park in Vietnam with Kim Boardman. It has been a fantastic couple of days seeing all the different sites that the Sarus crane will be reintroduced and that they'll have their facility.
It's such an honor to be here at Tram Chin National Park in Vietnam. Our crane conservation department works with the Sarus crane in North America and has been part of the breeding program there, and it's just amazing to be here in the Sarus crane's native landscape and being part of a reintroduction program here. It's just a really exciting opportunity to be here and to see these wetlands. They're just absolutely phenomenal, and to help work with the Tram Chim staff to develop a reintroduction program for this species.
They've got beautiful facilities for both exhibit cranes and chicks that are coming for release.
We're very excited about the cooperation. One of the hugely important impact of the program, besides bringing back the Sarus crane, is for better management of crane habitats, meaning the different wetland ecosystem at Tram Chim, and that benefit many, many species, not just the Sarus crane. And for me personally, I think that the most important contribution of the crane program at Tram Chim.
I look forward to coming back in several years and seeing Sarus crane on the landscape.
So welcome everyone to come to Tram Chim to see the wonderful landscape and the beautiful birds.